And in regards to Chrysler, I'm proud to have stood with Senator Lugar to have saved over 100,000 auto jobs from Bedford to Fort Wayne to Kokomo across our state. And Mr. Murdoch sued to try to force the liquidation of Chrysler. He says it was for the policemen and the teachers. The truth is that he turned down a settlement that was worth more than the lawsuit that he pursued. And so it was not about the policemen and the teachers. It was about Mr. Murdoch and his Tea Party agenda.